Hey guys, I'm Joshua Clay with Woke Action-Based Coaching Systems, and now we're going to go over a modified burpee. Now, this is not going to be a regular burpee like you're used to seeing in CrossFit. Reason being is regular burpees tend to cause a lot of things like lower back pain. So what we're going to do is we're going to take that out of the equation. We're going to demonstrate a little more control with our burpees. So what we're going to do is we're going to start off in the same position as any burpee would, with our feet hip-width apart. What we're going to do is we're going to pull our hips back, our hands to the ground, and we're going to jump our feet back into a push-up position. Now, just as with the push-up position, where we're not extending too much of the spine, putting a ton of lower back pressure, nice push-up position, glutes locked in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to jump our feet back to our hands, come up, and pause. Now, again, to see that with one rep, pull our hips back, hands to the ground, feet back to push-up position, jump our feet back to our hands, come up, okay? Now, here's what we don't want to see. A lot of times what we'll see is when we perform this modified burpee, when we jump our feet into that push-up position, again, we got this slagging position. So we're not using our core and our glutes to maintain control of our pelvis and our posture. So when we jump our feet back to that push-up position, make sure to pull hips back, hands to the floor, we have a good push-up position. When we come up, so let's go ahead and get 3 reps. And that is a modified burpee.